this study session, though it appears like more of a conversation, so that's great too. As you know, I think this is my 8th or 9th trip to Ferrum in the last 2 years. I really see it as being so much of what this next generation is all about. You know, we see, I know, a proud history, and yet with the efforts on a biomass boiler that will use local forest products to fuel the entire campus, a lot of the building that's been going on with construction, some of the efforts with supporting 30% of the food in the cafeteria from locally from local farmers, have a healthier diet, and hopefully a tasty one as well. And obviously, one of the things we've really tried to prioritize in the last year and a half is trying to make college more affordable. And since Ferrum has a history with the highest percentage of students who are the first in their family to go to college, just trying to make that a little more affordable by increasing student grants, lowering the interest rates on the student loans, and the $2,500 tuition tax credit that I wrote. I know whether that's you paying the bills or your parents, that can be a lot for trying to get through. So